going to go meet the Republican conference. Is going to meet at about 7:15 and see where we are, but the plan is still to have the market come on.
Do you think that you can pass that amendment?
Well, I'm optimistic. I thought the judge did well. We gave Dr. Ford a chance to have her say, and I think it's time to vote. The longer that the nomination remains open, we know that more and more of these scurrilous, anonymous, and uncorroborated allegations will be made. Unfortunately, that's part of the search and destroy process that, frankly, I think is an embarrassment to the Senate.